can I tell you something really creepy?
Sure, why not?
Okay, don't judge me. I was shopping for groceries when I left yesterday, and I saw Markiplier in the grocery store. And he was right in front of me, and he was he was getting chicken, and like you had to bend over to get the chicken.
Wait, that's all? That was all he was purchasing?
A chicken and a shitload of fuego chips. I don't know what a fuego chip is.
What's a fuego chip? Chicken and fuego chips. Okay, continue.
But he had like a really, really defined ass. Like, I don't know if I should be saying that. I don't know if I should be even mentioning that. But like, I was jealous. Jess was jealous. I think the lady cashing him out was jealous.
Yeah.
Like, it was like one of those things where it's like it squeaked when it moved because it was so like perfect.
You should tell him how you feel, man.
I don't want to interrupt him. You can't
interrupt
him, man.
You know, through proxy, I'll tell him how you feel.
I didn't tell the internet that yet. I just said I saw him and I didn't want to say hi because it'd be rude and really don't know him. But I'm telling you, so don't tell anyone else.
Oh God, no, I don't like, record these things. It was, man, that would his butt looked dumb as far as I'm concerned, right?
It was, I'm telling you, someone is gonna be a lucky lady or man, because that was a firm butt.
Were you humming rock the butt but don't tip the butt over?
They want him to catch me.
I can see the title of this video is called Markiplier's Butt. And he's just going to be like, what the
f-? Oh, yeah, I'll be sure to tag him. So every time someone interacts with the video, it immediately goes to his Twitter.
All of my tags are just going to be butt.
But no, with that being said, like, I wanted to actually say, hey, like, you know, how are you? But in my mind, I kept thinking it was going to go like, hey, nice ass.
Yeah,
so
nice
I didn't want to open my mouth because you don't know Freudian slips. And that would be awkward.
Yeah. You know what? Sounds like you had a wonderful evening.
You know what? We're just picking up some, like, fajitas.
I think the key to butt knowledge is chicken and fuego chips.
I think that's his little secret.
I haven't spoken to Mark in a while, but when I see him, I'm going to tell him about his defined ass. Now I want to see his butt.
Dude, it was really impressive.
Oh, goddamn.
Like, that would be...
Look at the butt on that one.
That would be a butt you tip.
He must work out.